And there are the teams that are involved in the Battle Royal tonight. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope. Both feet hit the floor. Both members of that team have been thrown over the top rope, then the team will be eliminated. Last team standing goes to WrestleMania, and it appears that Sheamus and Cesaro going to join us here at the announce desk. Wait a minute. The monster among men, Braun Strowman.
What is Strowman doing?
Strowman just ordered the official to ring the bell.
So is this really happening? I guess Strowman's a part of this thing. He just eliminated Apollo Crews. And now Slater's going to try to take out Strowman.
I understand we're dealing with a monster among men, but we're talking about full-time tag teams in there with an opportunity at WrestleMania at stake.
All right, so is he a team all by himself?
I'm not sure, but I do want to tell you this. Apollo was eliminated. Titus still involved, so the team,
Titus'
team, is still involved in this. And Strowman drives Slater into the barricade. And the bar is here with us, the tag team champions, who will face the winner of this Battle Royal. Guys, what do you think about all this?
Well, wait, what's the story? Is anybody clued this fella in? It's a tag team Battle Royal?
Well, it's a Battle Royal. You must only be eliminated by going over the top rope with both feet hitting the floor, which obviously neither Slater nor Strowman just did. Well, until now.
Slater did. Slater's out.
He's not a tag team. He's an individual.
Eight men attacking Braun Strowman.
Get rid of him.
Finally, they got some smarts about him.
And the monster among men trying to hang on as the rest of the tag team division tries to dump Strowman over the top rope.
Oh, wait a minute, the Revival now picking off Rhino.
And eliminating Rhino. Teamwork. Normally you don't see it in a Battle Royal, but in a tag team Battle Royal you do it.
The Revival are tag team specialists, not Battle Royal specialists.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, here we go.
Axel trying to save Bo Dallas. Dawson with a handful of hair.
Yeah, but he's already eliminated.
There they go.
Oh, and now the Revival out. They're not going to WrestleMania. The Monster Among Men is back.
I may have spoken.
Here goes Titus O'Neil.
Way too soon.
Gallows with a kick. Will Gallows eliminate Strowman here?
His educated feet of Big Luke Gallows coming into play. Oh,
no. The Mack truck.
Get him out.
Now the Miztourage trying to eliminate Braun Strowman.
Is Rhino going to WrestleMania?
Rhino?
No, Rhino's not in the match.
That's who it looked like from the back.
It's the Miztourage, Coach.
Coach, you on Periscope again?
Horrible, horrible.
Oh, my God. Now you're burying the camera, guys?
Hey,
look at Strowman. Strowman has eliminated Axel now.
Look at this. There goes Curtis Axel. Dallas could be joining his partner.
The Miztourage is eliminated.
Anderson's still in it.
Anderson, Strowman's down.
Trying to chop down the big redwood.
Carl Anderson trying to take out Strowman. And Strowman kick right to the jaw. Uh-oh. Anderson realizing he's in trouble.
I think Anderson's about to get those hands.
I'm going to WrestleMania!
Oh, no.
Braun Strowman!
Yes.
Braun Strowman stands tall! But is Strowman going to WrestleMania?
Braun Strowman!
Well, he clearly just said that he is going to WrestleMania.
Yeah, Braun Strowman won.
But will this stand? Is this even legal that Strowman was even in this match? Strowman's won a tag team battle royal for an opportunity to go to WrestleMania.